This is fenugreek. We use this for avoid hair fall and avoid dandruff. This is black pepper. We use this for weight loss. This is coriander seeds. We use this for improve our brain health.
This is fenugreek. In Tamil, we will say vendayam. Fenugreek is used for digestion system. Second one, it is fennel. In Tamil, we will say perinjeeragam. Fennel is used by mouth for excessive. Third one, cumin. In Tamil, we will say jeeragam. It is used to make medicines. Fourth one, saffron. In Tamil, we will say kungumappu. Saffron is used for cough. Fifth one, it is cinnamon. In Tamil, we will say lavanga pattai. It is used for cooking.
This is cumin seed. In Tamil, it is seeragam. It helps for digestion problem. Then, coriander, kothamalli. It prevents food poisoning. Fenugreek, vendayam, reduce the risk of diabetes. Clove, gramble, helps for toothache. Black pepper, milagu, helps to cancer fighting property. Mustard, kadugu, it helps to relieve muscular pain.
First we are going to say about turmeric powder. This is turmeric powder. In Tamil they will say manjal thool. It is used for cooking like dal and lemon rice. And it is used for all the food items. Second we are going to say about cardamom. It is used to put in tea, and in Tamil they will say elakkai. Even they will put in milk. Why they are putting in milk means, and we will not get it smell of milk, so that we will use in milk also. This is third one. This name is jeera. I don't know the proper name. In Tamil they will say jeeragam. It is also mainly used for cooking. Fourth one we are going to see about bay leaf. They will say in Tamil birinji elai. And it is used for biryani and gravy.
Fenugreek. This is sombu. Sombu means fennel. This is gram. This is yelakai. Yelakai means cardamom. This is pattai. Pattai means cinnamon. This is kasakasa. Kasakasa means kasakasa means poppy seed. This is
clove. Turmeric is used in varieties of food for taste and color. Turmeric is known to fight cancer and its medical properties. Like if you get hurt, you can put turmeric on the wound because turmeric is antibacterial. Black pepper cures illnesses such as earache, gangrene, and the heart disease. Cinnamon reduces blood cholesterol.
Soombu, fennel seed, kothumalli, coriander seed, pattai, cinnamon stick, pound, garlic, inji, ginger, elakkai, cardamom seed, milagu, pepper,